Hey there, I'm Richard Brandt, Monos Historian, and you're watching Stream It Now. The Film Detective kicks off August with another splendid selection of public domain classics and rarities, including A Night at the Cinema, 1914, presenting a typical moviegoer's night out from the year of the start of the Great War, including travelogues, comedies, and adventure serials. The 1972 circus film, Anoop and the Elephant, Elizabeth Bergner, starring in the 1936 production of As You Like It, probably better remembered for her young co-star Laurence Olivier. The first film from the British Transport Film Unit in 1950, Berth 24. Preston Foster stars in a western from noir specialist director Phil Carlson, The Big Cat. Buster Crabb stars in Billy the Kid, Trapped, another romance of transportation, Blue Pullman. British comedy team superstars Basil Radford and Naunton Wayne star in the comedy Crook's Tour. Robert Lowry, best remembered in some circles as the first screen Batman in the thriller Dangerous Passage from 1944. From 1971, Richard Egan and Martha Heyer in the crime thriller Day of the Wolves. Bobby Breen and Leo Carrillo in the wholesome family film Fisherman's Wharf, Richard Arlen and Gene Parker in the 1941 thriller Flying Blind, the Hoot Gibson western Frontier Justice from 1935, and several selections from the Gospel Film Archives, television dramas featuring actors like DeForest Kelly and George MacReady. From 1932, Myrna Loy in the racy pre-code drama Indecent, from a novel by William Makepeace Thackeray. Philip Leacock's nursing drama, Life in Her Hands. Victor Jory, and in one of his earliest roles, Alan Ladd in the western The Light of Western Stars. From 1962, a late entry in the serials category, Masters of Venus, produced primarily for consumption by British children's film programs. Richard Egan as the missionary Father Kino in the 1977 film Mission to Glory. A 1952 production of T.S. Eliot's Murder in the Cathedral, hardly ever shown anywhere, even though it won top honors at the Venice Film Festival that year. Bernard Cribbins in the 1976 children's adventure Night Fairy. 1919 stars Paul Scofield and Maria Schell as former patients of Sigmund Freud. The 1954 British comedy Orders Are Orders, in which a British army base is commandeered for use as setting for a sci-fi film, with American studios wishing to cast the British troops as extras. John Huston's classic World War II documentary Report from the Aleutians. Samson and Gideon, an Italian biblical drama notable for starring Rosalba Neri, future star of erotic horror movies like Lady Frankenstein, which, in its uncut version, really gets pretty erotic, let me tell you. And speaking of erotica, from 1932, Joan Blondell, Madge Evans, and Ina Clare in a classic pre-code comedy, Three Broadway Girls. Not the original title, I suspect the censors thought the Greeks had a word for them, was a little over-suggestive. And finally, from 1959, Carol Rice's documentary, We Are the Lambeth Boys.